så vil jeg at dere skal møte en indisk mann som har inspirert oss masse, og jeg gleder meg til å presentere han for dere. Han mytologisk, erotisk, jordisk og hinduistisk og poetisk. Han har nylig gitt ut en diktsamling, og en diktsamling på vei. Her skal dere få møte noen utdrag fra det. Vær så god, Vikram!
Chest pain, gut pang, want to be wanted, skin against skin, long to be held, be filled, belong. Log on to Grindr, new guy nearby, hot enough, hi, share some more pics, I hope for a big dick. It is. Wow. Now? This longing, love, was always there. He whispers, we are so loud. The woman with a smile, she serves us. She rings the bell, she leads us in prayer and meditation. Over time, I trust her more and more. I say, I have this longing to let go, to love him, to let him love me. But I also have this fear. Who would I become? Can I trust him? She says, I understand. How do you normally build trust? I smile. Something warms inside, tears my eyes. I say, with time, getting to know each other. Maybe it doesn't have to be rushed. He has never asked for that. Maybe I can get to know him better, and then she smiles. I say, there is also something else. I have time to think. She thinks I'm going to say I'm gay. I am Hindu. She doesn't say anything. I say, what are you thinking now, if I may ask? I wonder if you're judging me. She says, I'm listening. God is greater than what we can imagine. When I experience heaven, when we experience heaven, I think we will be surprised. Be drawn in the direction of your longing. Ok, takk. Det var et lite utdrag fra diktsamlingen, eller en fortelling i form av et dikt som heter Taste and See. Og så er det en diktsamling, ny diktsamling som på vei, som gis ut på et indisk forlag. Det synes jeg veldig gøy. Det en diktsamling som har helt klart eksplisitt homoerotiske elementer, viser meg som både indisk og norsk, som åndelig. Så det spesielt gøy for meg at den gis ut på et forlag i India og kommer til å distribueres overalt der. Den kan også kjøpes, ikke sant, online og i Norge. Og den heter Poetry is Possible. Det blir boklansering av den 26. juni, men så tenkte jeg skulle gi dere en sånn liten teaser. Siden det har vært så varmt, det er varme, ikke sant? Ja. Og det har vært noen dager med sol, så tenkte jeg å gjøre en liten solhilsen. Sol på hindi heter Suraj. Suraj er også, det kan også være et gutte- eller mannsnavn. Ja. Auntie G, we need to talk. Your brilliant son and me, we're having an affair. And it's so passionate, I can't help myself. He's so hot, I let him penetrate every inch of me. Lately, it's been so intense, I can't sleep at night. I'm losing my mind. What will people say? Oh, don't worry. The problem is quite the opposite. Only you have been so blind. You see, your brilliant son is ridiculously promiscuous. And that is why I wanted us to talk. I cannot bear the thought of a single ray of his entering another's body. Please, Auntie G, talk to him. I'm going crazy. Arrange for our marriage now, I beg you. Et siste kort dikt. Det en liten hyllest til min mor, som også har hatt sin frihetskamp. Og en slags bønn, kanskje også en bønn for født fri. Every night we sang a good night prayer. Kjære Gud, jeg har det godt. Takk for alt som jeg har fått. Du god, du holder av meg. Ending with amen, as Christian prayers do, as dad and his parents and their parents had done for generations. But after amen, my Hindu mom added the names of her gods, asking that they too may protect us. To me then, amen became one God among many. Amen, Ayu, Shankarada, Lirbai, Rakshakarjo.